nowadays, we required almost two planets in order to sustain and to keep this production model. We're moving objects all around, but we're also decreasing the price of those objects. And that delta price is being paid by the planet, by the Earth. We really need to stop and change the way how we're approaching design. If we don't do that now, we will probably not have a future. The Master in Design for Distributed Innovation is a distributed learning program that focuses on the intersection of technology, communities, and ecosystems. On one hand, we have digital fabrication machines, such as 3D printers, laser cutters, electronics, and so on. On the other track, we have communities, where we co-create with others. It's not just about prototyping and using the community to iterate ideas, but to raise and to co-create these new ideas. And then the third variable is ecosystem. We are totally committed to create a bio-based economical model in which we can understand the natural processes of designing biomaterials, but also biotechnology. MDDI is looking for students that are in the creative industry, but also who are engineers, who work in the public sector, who maybe work in the academic or researchers.
The distributed learning model means that students are working in their local context, whilst also having access to lectures or workshops online delivered by a global network of experts. The program combines online learning with hands-on skills in order to help designers to develop both the technical and the social skills needed to develop positive impact projects with local communities.
Students will have the experience of learning by doing, but also impacting their local context.
We don't want that students have to travel to the other side of the world in order to have impact. We want students to have impact and people to have impact in their communities. We want to develop leaders, we want to develop change makers, and we want to create the space in which they can go on to change the face of the way we live.
So they will have a hybrid learning experience in which they will combine online classes, but also in-person prototyping experiences with a specific community. We envision that the MDDI student is a change maker, is a local change maker.
The program is structured in three main modules, each one of one trimester, plus a final project implementation. And each module focuses on different levels of the Fab City full stack and addresses three main questions: how we design, why we design, and where we design.
The idea is that the final project will come in the shape of a technology, but also it could become in the shape of a system and also in the shape of a service. Students can deploy all the things that they have been learned within their local ecosystem. It could be inside the node, but also inside their working places, or maybe inside the local community, or inside their town.
An MDDI graduate might change or develop a new department within their organization, or find work as head of innovation, director of strategic design, head of research and development, CEO of their own startup, or lead transformation projects in public and civil organizations.
This is where MDDI promotes, right? The new way of designing, the new way of building the future, and also of generating of natural resources.